Hey everyone, I'm Flo from the Apparel team, and today we're going to be covering how to dress for deep snow rides. If you're interested in more ski-doo tips, hit the subscribe button right now to get the latest how-to info. If you're heading into the mountains, you'll need to be prepared. The quality of your gear can really make or break your day. First, let's talk about head protection. A snowcross style helmet is best for those types of rides. Since you'll be working hard, make sure you choose a helmet that's super lightweight. It should also have its ECE and or DOT certification. So we recommend something like the Apparel helmet. Always look for a helmet that comes with accessories so you can customize the fit to your ride. Next, you'll need to have goggles to protect your eyes from the elements. They should fit perfectly into the opening of the helmet. So we recommend going for a helmet and goggle combo. Either that or look for an extra large foam that will fill in any gaps in between. Every face shape is different, so always make sure to try it on the items before you buy it. Now, make sure to also pack a few pairs of goggles for the day, not only because they might get wet, but also for a quick lens change when you need it. The Edge goggle is a perfect pair for the Apparel helmet. One of the main things to keep in mind when you're exploring the backcountry is that you are going to sweat a lot, so breathable layers are a must, and you want to wear a few of them so you can adapt to your day. We recommend a high-quality shell to pair with your layers that's waterproof, breathable, and most importantly, durable. The BC series has a huge collection of shells, and we recommend a three-layer BC Aspect collection because it's so lightweight, it's stretch, and it pairs perfectly with layers. Three-layer means that the waterproof membrane is fully bonded to two layers of material, which makes it stretchy and more comfortable. If you're an occasional rider or just looking for a versatile jacket, a two-layer shell is your best bet. They're most often more affordable and often come equipped with some extra items and have some great waterproof and windproof qualities. Now onto boots. Superior ankle protection and waterproofing are key here. And of course, they'll need to be breathable. So make sure you try on different styles to make sure that it matches your preferences and your riding style. For deep snow gloves, you'll want windproof and waterproof pair that gives you a strong grip on the handlebars, but also super breathable. Since not everybody wants to have full insulation, some gloves only have it on the top of the hand, and others are fully insulated and bonded for grip on the palm. No matter which glove you choose, always pack two or three pairs in case they get wet. Now, last but certainly not least is the avalanche safety gear. Never leave for a mountain ride without wearing your beacon and having your shovel and probe in your backpack. There are so many options out there. Just make sure that you're comfortable with how to use your equipment and always separate your cell phone from your beacon. We recommend trying on your pack before buying so you make sure that the straps or the harness really feel comfortable to you and your frame. Also, check out the snow conditions and know where you can find the safest place to ride for that day. You must also know how to use your avalanche equipment before heading out into the backcountry. So, BRP recommends taking an avalanche safety course. To find one near you, contact your local avalanche organization or even consult the operator guide, or you can even find out more about avalanche safety training on the owner's own section of the Ski-Doo website. And that's a wrap. So follow these suggestions and you'll be warm, dry, and comfortable on your next deep snow ride. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more Ski-Doo how-tos and insider info. You could also find more great content on the Owner's Own section of the Ski-Doo website. So we'll see you up on the slopes.